Hello, everyone. Today we are introducing a new Bluetooth USB decoder for car, the BDC-U. Let's unbox it first. The packaging includes a user manual in both Chinese and English. One BDC-U Bluetooth decoder. Two external Bluetooth antennas. A high-quality power cable. And an optical fiber cable. This BDC-U Bluetooth USB decoder supports Bluetooth and USB codec inputs while providing analog, coaxial, and optical signal outputs. In other words, with this one device, you can get both a Bluetooth to optical, coaxial, analog converter and a USB to optical, coaxial, analog converter, highly cost-effective. Furthermore, this Bluetooth USB decoder BDC-U is specifically designed and optimized for automotive audio applications. It can be directly connected to a DC 12-volt car battery and supports ACC control, seamlessly integrating into your car audio system. Let's take a look at its design. The BDC-U features a compact and sleek design, measuring approximately 96 mm in length and 66 mm in width, making it compatible with most audio systems without occupying much space. The lightweight aluminum alloy body is coated with a matte finish achieved through meticulous sandblasting and silver oxidation processes, ensuring both aesthetics and durability. The exquisite gold-plated plug-and-play audio interfaces provide better contact and simplify the wiring process for easy integration. The BDC-U Bluetooth USB decoder is designed for automotive audio enthusiasts. The rear panel includes a power interface for direct connection to a 12-volt car battery and supports ACC control for one-touch startup, ensuring your audio system starts synchronously with your vehicle, providing a seamless audio experience. For easy wiring for customers, we also include a high-quality power cable with reverse connection protection for safety and convenience. In addition to the 12-volt power interface, the BDC-U rear panel also features a USB Type-C interface for connecting to a DC 5-volt power source or a power bank. Now let's take a look at its audio inputs. First is the Bluetooth input. The BDC-U utilizes the Qualcomm QCC5171 Bluetooth 5.3 chip, supporting various audio codecs such as aptX lossless, LDAC, aptX HD, aptX, SBC, and AAC, ensuring stable connections for high-fidelity streaming music with lower power consumption and higher audio quality transmission. The BDC-U supports a 24-bit/96 kHz sampling rate and a maximum transmission rate of up to 1 megabit per second under the aptX lossless decoding format, providing rich audio clarity and detail. To ensure stable wireless audio transmission, the BDC-U is equipped with external Bluetooth antennas. We include two antenna options for you to choose from. In addition to Bluetooth input, the BDC-U front panel features a USB-C port for USB codec input, compatible with Windows, Linux, Mac systems, and supports plug-and-play installation. Apart from computers, the BDC-U also supports direct playback of music from a phone via USB. This means that while in the car, you can connect your phone to the BDC-U using a USB cable to enjoy high-quality digital audio transmission, creating your own mobile music hall. This car Bluetooth USB decoder utilizes an independent ES9018K2M DAC decoding chip, offering a dynamic range of up to 127 dB and ultra-low THD plus N of minus 120 dB, ensuring excellent audio fidelity for a smooth listening experience. Additionally, it features the WM8804S PDF transmitter module, which uses advanced jitter attenuation PLL to maintain low inherent period jitter of 50 picoseconds RMS, ensuring stable and clear audio transmission. Next, let's look at the audio output. The BDC-U Bluetooth USB decoder support analog signal output, providing gold-plated RCA interfaces on the front panel for easy connection to your devices such as car amplifiers or active speakers. In addition to analog output, the BDC-U supports digital signal output, which has strong anti-interference capabilities to avoid unnecessary distortion and ensure high-quality playback. The rear panel provides coaxial and optical output interfaces for digital output, both of which are plug-and-play terminals for easy connection. The front panel also includes a Bluetooth indicator light for you to monitor the system's operation status. With features like Bluetooth 5.3 input, computer or phone USB input, analog, coaxial, and optical outputs, support for direct DC 12V car battery power and ACC control, the BDC-U Bluetooth USB decoder can be widely used in automotive audio systems, home entertainment, sound systems, and professional music production. Now let's connect it to a speaker and listen to how it sounds. Stay tuned for our upcoming video demonstrating how the BDC-U performs in a car and its overall effectiveness. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.